18-year-old girl from Camdenton is in the hospital after crashing an ATV. The Highway Patrol is reporting it happened a little before 9 last night, just southwest of Rolla in Phelps County. Troopers report she hit a pothole in the road, which caused her to lose control of the ATV. It rolled and she was thrown off. The girl was flown to a hospital in Columbia with serious injuries.